Here I have an old book, and I'm going to take a page out of it. And then I want to make a circle. And this is a regular fountain pen. I'm tracing the ball. Basically, I wanted a large circle, and I don't have anything this large to mark it. And then I'm going to tear the paper a bit larger than the circle with uneven edges. I think this is about right. And then I'm going to cut it in half. And then I want to stick it down. So I'm using matte medium from Liquitex. This is one half. And then the other half. I like the way the pages of an old book turn yellow, and you can see the aging. I'm really sorry to tear the pages from the book, but this really was a book that we didn't use, and it basically became obsolete. We don't need it. Otherwise, I wouldn't have done it. I'm making sure it sticks to my journal. And then I'm gonna use the blow dryer.